This is the SKF QuickCollect sensor, an easy-to-use handheld device to start condition monitoring. You connect it to your tablet or smartphone via Bluetooth. You then use the SKF QuickCollect app to take vibration and temperature data or analyze trends. The sensor has an on and off button, 3 LEDs to show battery charge, app connection, and error status. Connect the app to the sensor. Place it on the machine you want to measure. And now you can read real-time vibration, envelope acceleration, and temperature. The alarm levels are preset here. You can easily change them or set new alarms for measuring a new machine. As you collect data from your machinery over time, you can see trends and start taking steps towards predictive maintenance. That's how the QuickCollect sensor and the new QuickCollect app help you begin with condition monitoring. Download the app right now to see how it works. You can even try it yourself in demo mode. If you have any questions or want a live demonstration, contact your SKF representative.